there was this thing beside me, standing, looking down on me. It was I best describe it as an apparition in the shape of a human.
And so he's holding me, and I'm holding him at this point in time. Grown man, he's 19, I'm 18, and we're shaking. We had no idea what was going on. We don't know what we saw.
The figure, or the man, that I had seen earlier was right outside my window looking in it.